नमस्कार दोस्तों, आप देखना शुरू कर चुके हैं विकी क्रिकी।
ओ शारजा हैज बीन अ हाई स्कोरिंग गेम, सो वी हैड टू कम बैक स्ट्रॉन्गर। वी स्पोक टू द बैटर्स दैट अ बिट मोर इंटेंसिटी इन द पावर प्ले एंड वी गॉट दैट राइट फ्रॉम शिखर एंड शॉ। शॉ प्लेड अ फैंटास्टिक नॉक। वी हैव सीन शॉ हाउ ही कैन बी in the power play very dangerous, so, but we had the intent. We spoke about intent right up there from the first ball, and we saw from the batters today. Oh, no target. There was no target. We had to, you know, go hard in the power play and get the momentum from our side, and that's why Shaw and Shikhar started. And then Shreyas Iyer finished played a brilliant knock. So overall, it was a team performance. I thought whatever spoke about in the meeting from the batters, you know, they had the intention to go out there and play their shot. You know, that's what probably we missed out in the last game, where we were a bit tentative chasing against Saric. So this game was, you know, we had to go hard and score big runs today. Oh, I think Amit Mishra got injured. I think he would have played a major role. He was a bit different compared to other bowlers, a bit slower in the air, and he's been playing in the IPL for last many years. Probably Shubman Gill wicket was very important, because he is someone who likes to play till the end. Probably his wicket was very crucial. And then of course Rabada, you know, probably had a bad day overall. It was a complete game, but the way Mishra bowled to Gill, it was great to see. And about Morgan and Tripathi was a surprise, because he's not been playing a lot in this tournament. He got a chance and he was, you know, he looked very good. And it was touch and go. It was very very tight in the end, because one bad over here and there could have gone either side. But the saw probably Sharjah, you know, offers you, when you come to Sharjah, you expect high scoring game. And at the end of the day, we had a good game. Other grounds, probably bigger boundaries. All the slower bowlers are in the game. You see lots of teams are trying to bring their slower bowlers after six over and give lesser pace, and it's been working for them, you know. But here probably all your cutters and slower ball doesn't really stop that much. You can play through the line, so, and of course small boundary helping the batsman in high scoring game. But I must say, the way Herschel also bowled, you know, he bowled lots of cutters, but he was trying to bowl into the wicket, and that's why probably, you know, he was a bit more successful compared to other finger bowler at this venue. Oh, definitely, yes. You know, it's early in the tournament, but this win was very important. You don't want back-to-back, you know, loss. So you always want to keep coming back. I know it's a hard tournament to win. You're going to lose a few matches, but the main thing is keep coming back and keep winning the next one. That's all probably matters, and we did that today. Marcus was, you know, he's been bowling well in this tournament. Whenever he had the ball in his hand, he looked comfortable. He is bowling about 135, 140 k's per hour. Probably we haven't seen Marcus doing that for last many years. So he was go-to man. We knew he had to bowl 2-3 overs in this game. Herschel probably bowled few overs, but the way Herschel was bowling today, he got the skill set right on this track. Lots of cutters, slowers work for him. But like Stonis, you know, he looked good in the nets in last couple of matches. So we had no doubts that he will come out good. Of course, we had a very tough over before that, but when he bowled the last over, he was spot on, especially yorker to Tripathi. He was right up there bowling that yorker to Tripathi.
दोस्तों, अगर आपको ये मेरा वीडियो पसंद आया हो तो मुझे सपोर्ट करने के लिए मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करिए। वीडियो को लाइक करिए और अपने क्रिकेट प्रेमी दोस्तों को इस वीडियो को शेयर कीजिए। धन्यवाद।